Good morning, my name is Gaetano and welcome to Centino's. Today we're going to make Capellini Colorati. In the garlic and oil sauce, we're going to get some garlic. Some mixed veggies. Some mushrooms. Broccoli. It's about a minute, 45 seconds. I'm going to add a little bit of salt. I'm going to add white wine. We're going to drain the pasta previously put in the hot water. And this dish is a straight vegetarian. There's no meat involved. And it's nice and healthy. Then we're going to be ready to serve. We call Capellini Colorati because there's a lot of color there. All the veggies look nice. Then at the very end, we're just gonna touch it with a little bit of tomato sauce over the top. A little fresh pepper. There we go. There's a little bit of olive oil. Now the dish is complete. Buon appetito!